Sri Lankan Airlines completes 25 years of operations to Delhi.
Delhi operation is a very historical operation because it is linking the capital of India with the capital of Sri Lanka.
We started with 2 flights a week, and at present now we have expanded to 2 flights a day, and now it has become one of the highest revenue generating areas for the Sri Lankan Airlines network. We are expecting about 4.5 lakhs of arrivals this year with a growth of 15%.
Visit Sweden eyes the business plus leisure market from India.
Leisure is something, in fact, the upcoming trend that we have observed specifically for Sweden. There are more than 190 Swedish companies in India, and this actually brings a lot of business travel, and people are staying back and exploring Sweden for another 2 or 3 days. So this is really adding to the numbers. There is a direct flight upcoming coming up in December from Doha to Gothenburg, and this will also help a lot of Indians to travel forward to Gothenburg Strait.
Every meeting is worth it.
It's a good platform to network with the newcomers.
Good platform, to, specifically with the attention towards MICE.
Indian food is very important. Seeing those two breakfast dishes at breakfast creates such a wow factor.
Food is far more difficult than the visa, but we manage.
A trans-boundary river cruise operation is expected to start from Kolkata in March next year through Sundarbans to Bangladesh first and then towards the northeast. Singapore Tourism expects good numbers from the Indian market.
From January to September 2018, we have already crossed the 1 million mark. We have done 1.08 million visitors from India to Singapore, which is about 14.5% increase over the previous year.